Hi, everybody. I'm Ron Blessinger, violinist of the Pyxis Quartet. Really pleased to introduce you other members of our quartet, Marilyn DiOvera on cello. Charles Noble on viola. And Keiko Arakai on violin. So we have two pieces to play for you. Neil will introduce the second piece, the Kenji Bunch world premiere, which there's a lot of percussion on the show, and there's a lot of percussion on my mic tonight, apparently. The first piece we're going to play for you is a piece by Bonnie Mix, and I see Bonnie here. There she is. Bonnie's a wonderful composer, as you hear in this marvelous piece called I Found This Flower. A little background on the piece itself. Several years ago, 45th Parallel founder Greg Ewer commissioned four composers to write pieces that were inspired by the poetry of Micah Fletcher. Micah, you may remember, was the heroic attack survivor of the Max Train attack, the stabbing, also a poet, a phenomenal poet. And this piece was inspired by his poem, Silence. And so it's our great pleasure to play for you Bonnie's beautiful piece, I Found This Flower.